Okay, everyone, never ever play with switches at other people's houses or in public buildings. Never ever at someone else's house or in a public building do this. Unless you are asked, or if you are in a small, unoccupied room. But if it's not for those reasons, leave these things alone. Also, never go up to lights and ceiling fans and take them off the ceiling. Never take the bulbs off the light fixtures. Never take the globe off the light fixture. Never take the lens off of ceiling lights on a dropped ceiling. Never break light bulbs, especially if they are CFLs or fluorescent light bulbs, because there can be mercury in your house and you have to evacuate your house and stay with someone else. Also, with lamps, never ever play with the switch, never take the lampshade off, never unscrew a light bulb like this. It is fine in your own house, but at someone else's house or in a public building, no. Bye.